and former presidential candidate from the opposition's Front for Victory party, Daniel Sciulli, met with President Macri in Casa Rosada, where they were joined by Sergio Massa, the third most voted candidate. During a press conference after the meeting, Sciulli said that he had raised his concerns regarding Macri's policies and their effect on unemployment and on social welfare.